Obama was in the Senate, he also only one bill, the 21-23 bill in the Senate. This bill was about the genocide that's going on here.
Let the world know, especially the United States of America, why President Barack Obama, on the 20th of 2009, when he swore to be in Washington, D.C., he said this: all those leaders who claim to power by intimidation and corruption, they need to know that they are on the wrong side of history. Now, we know what happened in the country.
Thank you. Thank you.